Let it go cheap. $500. No thanks. Let's check this shelf then. A ripper. Takes small energy, so. Switchblade? The blade of this small knife is held by a spring. When a button on the handle is pressed, the blade shoots out with a satisfying shk sound. So bad we can't get descriptions on these guns and such. Just tells you how many shots are in it. A cattle prod. Let's see. A high-quality combat knife, the Stallona is from Sharpwit Inc. The edge of this blade is guaranteed sharp for over a decade of use. A knife balanced specifically for throwing, made of titanium and laser sharpened. Hardened knuckle grip that's actually made out of steel. They protect your hand and do more damage in unarmed combat. A rock. It's a rock. The granite ink model is an upgraded version. A sharp bladed cutting and stabbing weapon. Okay, I don't need any of this stuff. Although I wonder if this 412 is 412 is for all the $412, I bet you is on the guy, not the shelf. Yeah, I really don't need any of this stuff. I want some armor. I want better armor. Oh, it shows you that. Alright, I want to go back to his own inventory. There might be another... Not sure. No. But there might be another shelf out of sight. From the view here. What we got? Really heavily considering the metal armor. Oh. What? He has it in one of the shelves then? I thought he had it. It's here. Metal armor. Polished metal plates crudely forming a suit of armor. Thing is, it's gonna be a lot heavier than this. Let me just double check, because I think one of us might have it.
What you be needing?
Well, he has the Mega Power Fist. Okay, he doesn't have it. He's holding on to my flamethrower for me. So, he doesn't have one of the guns I want to sell anyway. Lenny has one of the guns I want, I believe. Yeah. Can I even carry this? I can. Vic? That's Vic's gun. He is a beast with that gun. I think anyone can be a beast with that gun. Okay, he doesn't have it either. So I guess we don't have this armor. I can't imagine Myron's holding it, but I'll try him, of course. Where is he? Where's Myron? He's always hanging out, like, further away. Sometimes I wonder if he's split somewhere. Yo, Myron! How are you? Hiding behind the shelves. Found you. Hide and seek. You're
so,
it.
You fi-
Shut up. He's got the other minigun I want to sell. No, I think we're going to trade for that metal armor. We can get some for Sulik too. I'm sure he was only selling one. That's on this shelf. Boom. Boom. He doesn't have enough money to make it up to me. Almost a whole hundred, no, thousand shy. Wait, 20, yeah, it's a whole thousand shy here. Close enough, I say. Fortunately, I didn't have enough cash to make up the difference. No, I don't want to buy any more. Goodbye. Although now, well, I would sell him this armor, but so our AC here, does it say? Armor class 27. 22 less? Are you kidding me? So this leather armor... Is this because it slowed me down? Damn. Well, that sucks. Alright. I lost out on that. Well, lesson learned there. You see a sharp-dressed guy hawking lizard kebabs. Hungry stranger? I got the best lizard around. Ask anybody. What can you tell me about this town? Look, I got a rule. I don't say nothing about nobody. It's a good rule. Because I keep my mouth shut, I keep out of trouble. Capiche? This is a silly question. I'm sure it doesn't have it. Do you have a gek? You only say gecko, right? Oh, he knows what I mean. A gek. Well, that's old history, so what the hell? You mean the old Garden of Eden creation kit. We had one. I mean, our grandparents had one. Used it when they came out of Vault 15. Got this place started, they say. It's all used up now. Well, thanks for that much. Alright. Alright, what else is around here? Again, I guess not much. We've got this. Actually, that's pretty much about it. Vortis holding sign. Oh, just run on in. Big guy, gun, standing around. Guard. You got questions? Talk to Vortis. This game is such a smart ass. I love it. Talk to Mr. Vortis, not me. And not me. And not me. You see a scrawny old guy with a pen stuck behind his ears and spectacle, or behind his ear, and spectacles balanced on the end of his nose. Mr. Vortis, okay. So what do you want? Just got some questions. Well, what can you tell me about this town? New California Republic, nothing but temperance types and merchants. Got a bug about slavers and slavery, but what the hell? Makes my business. Another question. Boys, escort this annoying crud out of my sight. Bite me. What? I'm going to save here because I'm going back in. I thought we were getting in a fight. We might still if I persist with questions. You're starting to annoy me. What's this place do? This is my place, and I, Vortis, run an honest and legitimate business no matter what anybody in the NCR tells you. Since NCR doesn't allow slaves inside the gates, I mind them for folks who've got business inside. Hmm. I'm getting annoyed now, especially because Lenny's now in my way. Alright, it's not going to answer any more questions. Then we will have our look around this place. I'll just get attacked. Go in there and I'll blow your head off, understand? Yep, understood. How about in here? Can we go in here? Oh, there's not much in there. Let's get out before... Oh, are we locked in? You see, you're a miserable wretch of a human being. You! You've got to help us! Overthrow the oppressors! What is this? Pot. Help me. Please don't turn your back on me. I've got to fight all these people then. Really, I don't mind being a slave. It's a good life. I get meals and my mistress is pretty good to me. Your mistress, huh? My master says I shouldn't talk to anybody. Oh. I just let them go. Oh crap. I eat punks like you for breakfast. Man, and we're all... Are they gonna automatically arm their weapons? Ready, bitch. Okay, he armed his weapon. Good. He's staying there. Am I gonna shoot him? If I go here and then shoot? Hopefully I'm shooting through him or something. Oh wait, is that Sulik? That is Sulik. I did get him. Myron on the other side of the fence. Oh, are they shooting through the fence? Myron critically hit, knocked to the ground. You better stay out of it, Myron. There's a lot of these guys. Vic is completely fine. Lenny is fine. Sulik got... Oh, I thought Sulik got hit. I guess he didn't. Mortis. Now this guy was injured, so let's go for him. I missed, unfortunately. Oh, wait. Suluk was hit to the slaver guard. We not want the red wine to come out. Whoa, made my dodging roll. Suluk critically hit. Yeah, he's not doing too hot. Let me get closer to Suluk and this guy. Damn, you're better than you look. Suppose you have to be. Oh, Myra's in trouble. Satisfying. I might die. He might die. Ignore the pain in my chest. Ignore the pain in my chest. Myron, do what you do best and run. Alright, Myron's dead. I don't like Myron being dead. Let's try to survive this nonetheless. Critically hit for 30 hit points. Feel the pain. The pain, motherfucker. Vortis is dead. Like candy, man. Not what I wanted to do. Ouch. Ouch. Can I shoot anyone in there? 59%. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. Let's continue being mercilessly slaughtered, shall we? Starting to run out of these things. Sort of. Didn't I have, like, almost 40 of them? Oh. I can't go. Mm. my people are not attacking them. Feel the pain. Feel the stim pack. I'm not dying that quickly. I missed. Missed. Missing a lot, should I risk it? Owie? No wonder why these guys are just sitting here not doing anything. And by these guys, I mean my friends. Damn it. He's out of ammo. One to grow on. He's gonna feed me to his pet iguana. Oh, now Vic will take action. His favorite job. Down to single digits with the stim packs. That's not nice at all. I'm gonna have to teach you some manners. Guess I should have healed at that point. Points. Iguana. That didn't work. Him, anyone got some duct tape? Uh, About to use these up. Oops. I'm back off my feet now. Oh, guess I should have healed. Yep. Party talk. No, no party talk.
You have died. Your quest to find the Garden of Eden and return it to your village has failed.
Yeah, yeah, rub it in. Okay, so let's not free the slaves. At least not yet. Evidently, we can go look around, though. I wonder what's in that shack. Oh, screw it. They didn't open fire on me, I guess because the guy was around the other side. Alright, so we can't go in there. Got it. So is that it for this area? So we must have come through there. Oh, so this must be the gate then into the New California Republic. I thought this was the entrance for some reason. Well, that was the entrance. Yeah. Look, civilization, streets and stuff. Got it. The sign should mark what street is on, but the letters have faded into obscurity. Oh. I tried to access the computer, and instead went inside. We can't access this? Yeah, I guess not. President Tandy ruling. Oh, Tandy from Shady Sands. Cool. So she's still alive, huh? Alive and kicking. She must be old. Unless she's found some magic rejuvenating stuff. Which I doubt. She must be old. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Thank you.